You might not be able to change the world, but if you can help 1% to that 1%, it could mean the world. I was a refugee asylum seeker in Greece from East Africa. I met Marikos at language school for refugee where he was voluntary teacher. Marikos created a garden for refugees to relax and to spend their time there for learn agriculture. He taught us English and Greek. He was in charge of program for children in the camp. He give us jacket, whatever we need. He is really helping me in my life. Marikos is not only my teacher, he is my friend and my brother. He helped me a lot at the difficult time in my life when I was in the camp. I don't have words to explain him. Marikos, he thinking about people. He thinking about refugee features. He is really good man. If he help Marikos organization, I believe he can change the world. If he can support Marikos, he can help many people. He can save many people of life. Let us stand with him. Let us give him hope. Nobody born to be refugees. Nobody choice to be refugees. But the situation make us like that. I believe if all the world it's come one hand, so many people life it will change. So many people life it will be saved. God, he give us two hand. One hand to help ourselves. The second to help people. You might not be able to change the world, but if he can help 1% to that 1%, it could mean the world.